Yes. Well, I don't use magic very often. Just, even with absorbing it, I can only throw a few fireballs. But it's probably because I don't have evocation maxed up or even up that high. I think it's still in the 40s. 234 gold, Saint's Hair, Dragon Scales, Griffin's Feather, Root Tendrils Northern, Cactus Palm, and a Redberry Southern. And that's it. I decided maybe I should just rest for a little bit. By the flaming mort here. Came across someone with a bag of heavy items. Okay, yeah, I will take a torque. Because I want to try to, enchant it. So, yes to the torque. Wand, sure. Here you go. I already bought the torque. Oh, there's the wand. Okay, this is all confusing. I have to go now. Here you go. Oh, another torque. All right. How many things did I get? I got two torques. I mean, I'm pretty sure I only paid for one, and a wand. Now, if I go like this. That'd be inventory. Yeah, I don't have a place for wands. These are amulets, right? These are bracelets. Oh, the torque goes where the amulet goes. So that's no good. Micro fireballs, alright. But I had the Skull of Corruption. Yeah, put that there. Okay, so those are amulets. I need bracelets. Or bracers. Or a crystal. I never use this stuff. So funny. Okay. It's all stuff I found. I didn't make any of that. Alright, I was trying to rest before that guy came along. Good. Okay, so now to get back to that chamber, which is here. Relatively easy. To explore this. Very interesting. Look at those blue glowing bars. Huh? My head. Knight died. That knight can die. If I can hit him. Really? I had to aim for his kneecap. That's how it worked. Well, you throw a lot of arrows, but you're a really poor shot. There you go. Right in the buttocks. That's a long way down. Oh, hi. 2 hit points. This place is kind of creepy, to tell you the truth. Daedric dagger in worn condition. So I'm guessing I gotta get in there somehow. What's in here? Hi. 182 gold, gorgon snake, ghoul's tongue, orc's blood, dragon scales, red rose, palm, some kind of enchanted boots, and a Daedric helm. Be cool. Not too long ago I found my first Daedric helm, which I immediately put on. Oh. I see loot there. Pacified battle mage. Time to unpacify. I'm not sure if that's him. Well, maybe that's the battle mage. We knocked that thing. That thing moves, see that? Oh, is that a slaughterfish? Oh, that's water down there. Oh, I didn't know what that thing was. It was too far away. I was like, it moves when I shoot the guy. Okay, these are useless, unfortunately. Drop them. I need bracers and or bracelets. Beg your pardon? Oh, you down there? You're missing. I'm not. Dead. Dead, dead, dead. Looks like a crown or something, doesn't it? Very interesting. You come upon someone we've killed. $559 gold. Those arrows might be all mine. Either way, they're mine now. This goes somewhere. Oh. So quiet. Don't see any revealed doors along this way. No, that door open. Oh. Books. Spider's venom, giant scorpion stinger, root tendrils, northern, red flowers, northern, red, yellow flowers, southern. Legal basics, I've read that. King Edward part 5. May or may not. Have it. Definitely haven't read it yet. Trying to get all of them. Backstab? That's not fair. You rendered yourself immaterial. 143 gold, lich dust, small scorpion stinger, green leaf, southern root bulb, southern. My arrow. Elven left pauldron. We might have to settle for elven left pauldron when this breaks. It's still in worn condition. There's never any secret doors along this. Just checking really quick anyway. Oh, that's right. I'm gonna continue on down the hallway here as well. This way? Whoops. That's not the map. Okay. Look at that. Needs to be removed. Hmm. What makes that noise? That might be the way to the totem. We just have to hit a switch somewhere. Oh, getting darker. Buttocks! Nobody in here. 117 to gold, ectoplasm, Daedra's heart, dragon scales, root bulb, northern, yellow berries, southern, yellow flowers, southern. And four of my arrows. This is exactly the amount of arrows I put into her. For lack of a better term, at the moment. Alright, so that's a way in that can be uncovered at the right time once we undo it. So we're probably coming back down here again to do that. Oh, it just ends here? I could drop down or I can go... I didn't mean to do that. Ouch! Oops. Reset. Just reset really quick. And yeah, I pressed the Alt key. Alt F11 is my recording key. So when I press Alt, that's crouch. That's why I keep crouching every time I save. Alright, so we've looked in there. We haven't looked in that door. This kind of goes down and back up. Let me shoot this guy. He's riposting. He's parrying. You may not. Okay. That one's dead. Oh, that's why I heard people shooting slaughterfish. I heard spells going off and they were shooting slaughterfish and... Yeah, that was in here. They killed that one, but not the other one. So I killed it. Okay, this is the drop from up there. $260 gold, Orc's Blood, Wraith Essence, Ghoul's Tongue, Giant Scorpion Stinger, Twigs Northern, Greenberry Southern, Ginkgo Leaves, Adamantium Flail. And I'll take 4 of my arrows back. Oh, I hear that. $143 gold, Dragon Scales, Green Leaves, Northern, Redberry Southern, Ivory. I'll leave the bell for my arrows. $260 gold, Saint's Hair, Giant Scorpion Stinger, Push of Stamina, and my arrows, as always. I saw another door. I don't know where that is. $91 gold, Troll's Blood and Dragon Scales, and Twigs Northern. Potion of Levitation. And arrows. Ding! Okay, let me take a look. So I saw a door somewhere here. Didn't I just see like a plain door? Well, there, right? But haven't I gone through there? Maybe not. You're a ghost or a wraith or something. Right, that's it. How deep is that? That water deep at all? And what am I hearing? A droog or another slaughterfish? Looks like we might be able to stand in the water. Yeah. You pluck your arrows out of the corpse. Goes down. They all go down. Oh, this one ends in a door. 221 gold, Wraith Essence, Small Scorpion and Giant Scorpion Stingers, Mummy Wrappings, Red Poppy, Green Leaf Southern, a Holy Relic, Adamantium Longsword. The relics don't sell for much, but whatever. Seemed like it was hurting me, but it wasn't really. I need mana. Activate climbing mode. See if we can rest. Archery improved. 52%. Spear the water. And water strides. So we'll explore all these underwater locations to our heart's content. And there's a droog in this room that must be destroyed. Oh, no, you're a Daedra. Or Ace Etranak, sorry. That did something. Which way was it that had that special way through? Yeah, this one. Oh, it would only bring you out here anyway. So, this just, wait a second, no, I'm back, oh, this is a new area, never mind. Why am I hitting the wall? I think I'm damaging my weapon. Worn condition. And it comes out here. Okay. So maybe that's all I had to do, was hit that. That wheel. Oh, this has a. What? Hitting the wheel put this over me so I can't get back up. But it removed the bars from like all but one. So one of these is a... Oh, I think I just saw that. There's gotta be another way out, right? Otherwise I just have to hit the wheel and turn it again. And what would that achieve? Yeah, I don't see any other way out of here. Alright, let's hit the wheel again. Is that where it is? Here? Yeah. This way. That opened it up again. Okay, but those are still open. Okay, good. No, they're not. They're closed. Bars are still there. Yeah, they're not missing. See, I thought this might be a way to come back, but that doesn't... Well, maybe it didn't open anything. I don't know. I can teleport back. Throw the stuff in the wagon. And then come back here, and then, I mean, if that's what it's doing. I'm just trying to click these things. I doubt I'm even reaching it, if so. Alright, let's turn the wheel and try to teleport back. Through that one. Spell still active. Let me just verify. Yep. Locked. Locked in place. I'll make sure that no other, like, door opened in response. Let me look over here. There's no door here. There's no, like, switch or pulley here. Let's recall back. Okay. So we will do the following. Put the stuff in the wagon. King Edward Part 5. Huh, I already had it. Battered. I think I might keep that in my inventory then. Do I have any other arms? Any other pauldron shoulder type pieces? Just orcish and I can't use it. There's a left pauldron too, it's funny. Yeah. That's it, we just have this. This is the only other left pauldron we have. Let's set the anchor again. And... I hate to use my last one. Saving. Trying to lock them out, but, you know, they can open doors. We're gonna rest up here. Swimming and mysticism. Those are miscellaneous skills. Swimming 25% and mysticism 20. So proud. Let's get water stride. I prefer this way since I'm not levitating forever. And so how do I get back? We'll see if that that totem chamber is open now. Since I was able to get out of there a different way. So I think I just want to make a right. Rappel over there. Ouch. Is this the right way? That's not taking us there. We gotta get up to the next level. Yeah, I went the wrong way. Alright. Wrong way! These are just, yeah, rooms. Yeah, I'm gonna... Nah, we'll climb. Although definitely soon we're gonna wanna levitate. Alright, so that brings us up. Alright. Yeah. Wait. It brings us down and then up. I don't think so. Yeah, that's not gonna bring us anywhere useful. Oh, that's fine. Slide on it to first. Oh yeah, I didn't want those things. I don't think this goes anywhere. Unless it does. It goes up. Oh, into that. Okay. That works. That works. And we need to go through the door up here. So funny. I do it in real life. I look way up, even though I just need to look at my monitor. That's how crazy it gets me. Here we go. Oh, it brought it down. Brought it down. But how do we open it?